I do not know.
What do you want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
You could have died. Never leave me alone again, alright?
Alright. Up.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Wait! How are you gonna get across now? Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she would.
Why'd she do that? So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. They don't see us.
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do it. Look there!
Boy.
There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing?
Some. Just the language his mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?